Should we go watch now?
Yep. After I finish this latte. It was $9. Nine. For a latte.
Hey, Ilsa. She-Wolf of the SS. Need a hand? Maybe two?
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, you are. You know what I love about sexist clowns like you guys? You actually think you're nice guys. You're just being friendly. You'd never hit a girl. I could do this. And you wouldn't do a thing.
Hey, listen, girly. You don't...
Girly? Really? You were begging for that.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, I belong in here. I just have a deep voice.
Okay, can I ask you another one?
Yeah, sure.
What color lipstick is that?
Pink poodle. It's a matte color. They give a guild discount. You're in the guild, aren't you?
I don't know what the guild means.
Tell me about it. I don't know any more myself. So, do you work single, number to a man?
I don't really have a guy.
Well, let me give you my card. I like your look. I've had it up to here with men, and I think we might make a nice team. Cool me.
Wait a minute, hold up! Who are you?
Keep up, where you parked?
Where am I, what?
Your car, where's your car?
Well,
we came
in
our bodyguard's car, why?
Because my ex-boyfriend, the idiot that he is, kidnapped your father and Brock, and probably my current beau. And you two are gonna take me to him now.
Yes, sir.
Wait, how do you know Brock?
Here it is. Aren't you gonna...
Hank, you drive. I never drive men.
Brock would never let us drive his car.
Don't be such a candy-ass, Dane. Get in the back.
Hey! How do you know my name?
You heard the woman, candy-ass.
Wait a sec. Okay, get it.
How do you know all this stuff, lady?
Nah, I number two'd for truculies when I was first starting out. I could hotwire anything.
No, I mean, how did you know it was gonna...
10 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
You can do this, Hank. That pedal on your left, that's the clutch. Put your foot on it. Now shift into first gear. See that little diagram on the knob? That little one on it?
Wait a minute. Are you our mommy?
Whoa. Pay attention, Monarch! That last one almost took my head off!
Sorry! Whoa. Sorry! I was just thinking about how this time yesterday, when we were floating in our comfy escape cocoon, your noise from doing it.
Yeah.
And how you turned to me and softly made your brave confession.
Yeah.
And how this is the last fucking thing I expected you to say!
My blood, come to King's Landing and take your rightful seat on my Iron Throne.
Go for it.
You Rocky.
You said you were gonna be Drago.
Drogo! Khal Drogo! You're supposed to be my Khaleesi! Wait, did you think I'm an Ivan Drago?
Well, obviously.
Why would I... What the hell is sexy about that?
Well, what the hell is a Khal Drogo?
Not a what, a who. From Game of Thrones!
Well, I have never seen that stupid thing.
It is not stupid! It's spectacular! And yes, you have. We used to watch it together every week!
No, honey. You used to watch that with 21.
You're a bum, Rock.
Not now, Tim Tom.
Forget it. It's ruined now.
Oh, baby, I know you miss him, but...
How dare you miss him? I don't miss henchmen, I'm the monarch.
Okay, touchy subject, I'm sorry.
And he will too be back. Just as soon as he's finished his double undercover surveillance sabbatical at the Venture Compound.
Oh, honey, it's been over a month.
He's biding his time.
Okay, let's not talk about it. Now, where were we?
Ah, pity the fool!
No! Leave us, imp!
If you scream, I'll break your neck. Do you understand me?
You're going to take advantage of me, aren't you? Well, be quick with it.
To be honest with you, I never really considered that.
Why not?
Just it?
Well, I'm not gonna beg.
I've seen my only real friend die. I've seen a giant panty roll over a guy dressed like a rainbow. I've seen the Donkey Kong kill screen. I've seen attack ships on fire off the shoulder of Orion.
G-A-R-Y. You ain't got no alibi. You're Gary. What? You're Gary.
Okay, I have not seen that ever.
On you!
Fight! It's a fight! We had a drunken threesome. Join the fucking club. We're villains, you crybaby. We swing! I watched my wife suck Manta Claus dry and then make him breakfast.
Is that true?
Eggs and buttered toast.
What? You guys are nuts! You're crap! Fuck you! Fuck this completely crappy fucking excuse for a fucking prom!
Sweetie, where are you?
are you?
I'm rescuing you!
Ow!
Accidentally! Brace yourself!
Oh, gee, thanks. Look, I keep coming home with welts on my neck, and the I got jumped by flying squid excuse is starting to get Phantom Limb a wee bit suspicious.
Screw Phantom Limb! No, wait, no, don't.
Don't you get it? I love you, but I don't want this.
All right, fine. Oh, crap, you're crying. Married me?
Oh, stop it. I'm worn down from all this. I should go.
Marry me.
You're being serious.
Deadly serious.
Yes.
Good. Done. Now get your ass back in that bed.
But we need to make some ground rules. One, no more of this I need my space, you're crowding me crap.
Fine, whatever. But where are you hiding that list?
Two, I'm not your number two. I'm your partner.
Okay, I'll get you a crown or something. Anything else on that magic and probably moist list of yours?
Yes, number three. This whole Dr. Venture thing is over.
Yes, we kill him once and for all, and we shall make slaves of his sons and a lamp from the flesh of Brock Sampson.
No! I want you to give up this insane grudge you have with Dr. Venture once and for all.
No way! Dr. Venture is my sworn enemy!
Oh, never mind then. I knew you weren't serious.
No, don't go! Fine, I'll do it. No more arching Dr. Venture.
Ever?
Never.
Swear.
I pinky swear! Okay, you happy now?
The happiest woman alive.
I can't believe I'm hanging out with you. I always thought we'd get along. Yeah, you were kind of distant, which is cool. You know, that's fine. You know what rules? That outfit rules.
Whoa.
Oh, dude, I just copped an accidental feel. Wicked sorry. Hey, what are you doing? That's alarm.
Yes, I know. I'm the one who installed it. Now shut up and follow my lead.
Wow.
So, you as good at fighting as you are at talking?
Hell no, look at me. I'm more of a weapons expert. That is so excellent. Oh, I like to do that too. It's soft.
Do not follow me. Just stay here and do whatever.
Okay. It's bad.
Hey, sweetie. Rough day, huh? New York is lousy with superheroes. You'll do better next time.
You don't understand, baby. There is no next time. I'm broke. Game over. I have nothing left.
You have me. You have 21. You have this beautiful house.
Give me this money pit. The hell was I thinking pouring all my... These sconces. Look at these sconces. $1,200 apiece. That's out of my mind.
Okay, well, breaking them isn't good.
This desk. This vintage rosewood executive desk by Anibana for Seabass. $8,000.
You're gonna get it all back. Oh, the Guild has assigned you a cherry new watch.
Yeah, a cruddy level 5.
It's a start. Baby steps, sweetie. Just work the program. Log some arches. Earn your way up the ladder.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Because you are the mighty f***ing monarch. You're a survivor. Just like your namesake. Every spring, these little guys migrate thousands of miles from Mexico to Canada. They average maybe 50 miles a day, but little by little, they get there. And in the fall, they pick themselves up and they make the long journey back. The point is, you can do anything you set your mind to, because monarchs never quit.
You're right. Thank you, honey bunny. Wish you could have met her when she was alive. She would have liked you.
You're a worm, Rusty.
I would have called, but... Oh, right, this. I'm in the super science racket. These things happen. So I guess this is goodbye. I will remember these last few days with you as the happiest of my life. Well, except for the caterpillar part, I mean.
Could I have one last kiss before I leave?
Well, all right, but don't touch those thick hairs on my back. I think they're my new ears.
Ow! Wow, you're a dirty girl. This is turning you on, isn't it, you little slut?
Arrow partnership, all for you, because I am going to kick the shit out of you.
You're a double agent? You did all this for me? Why didn't you just tell me?
No, screw this happy ending crap. This bitch is gonna get a...